Hello everyone, and I am very happy to welcome you all to the first episode of Hilti Live. I am Akash, your new Hilti Digital Account Manager. What it means, I will be regularly coming live on a series of Hilti Live episodes on Facebook. This will serve as a platform for us to interact with each other, wherein I will be presenting Hilti's new innovations through products and services, bringing you more safety and productivity. And moreover, I will love to answer all your questions that you want to ask us. So in short, it's 100% interactive. Please feel free to share your opinions and questions in the comment section below. And I will love to answer them during the session or maybe at the end of the episode. So today, I am going to present you one of the Hilti innovations to save your time on the job site, which is the need of the hour, and we'll show you how you can achieve it using Hilti tool repair services and software. So can you guess where I am today to discuss about how you can achieve fast, cost-effective, and high-quality repair services? Why don't you take a guess and mention down in the comment section below that where I am present today? Indeed, I am at Hilti Repair Center, New Delhi, which is one of the world-class repair center, one among six that we have in India. I couldn't think of a better place to discuss about Hilti tool repair services, and moreover, I will love to show you how we repair our tools in Hilti. So stay tuned till the end of live session to see the complete setup of our service center when I will be taking you through a tour just in a short while. And now, let's discuss a real-life situation on a construction job site. And let me begin by asking you a question. What will you do if you are on a job site and the tool breaks down? What would be your reaction? Perhaps you know the feeling, you want to get work done, but the tool that you need is not working and you want to get it back and running as soon as possible. And then you try to explore whether this tool is under warranty or not. When did you purchase this tool? How much amount of money have you spent on the repairs of this tool up till now? And when was the last time it got repaired? And then you try to wonder, how can I send this tool directly from the job site without calling purchase team or head office team? And all these questions require a lot of time, a lot of energy, and it further delays the process. Do you also face similar kind of questions when you are on a job site and trying to send the tool for repairs? If yes, type in yes in the comment section below and do let us know. And now, what if I tell you? We have a solution for you by which you can send the tool for service within a couple of minutes and find out all these tool details like repair history, warranty period, purchase date within a few seconds. And all you need to do that is just a simple smartphone. Sounds interesting? Let me introduce you to Hilti Connect, an application which lets you set up repair requests within a couple of minutes, and you can access it anytime, anywhere. Firstly, it's available free of cost, and you can download it from the Play Store if you are an Android phone user, or from the App Store if you are an Apple phone user. Also, we have posted a link in the description of the video below from where you can download the app directly. Secondly, once you download the app, you can log in inside the app using the same credentials that you use for Hilti Online, that is Hilti.in. And now, let me show you how to send a tool for repairs using Hilti Connect. So today, I am having this tool box along with me. And by the way, can you guess that which tool is inside this tool box just by looking at the tool box? Why don't you take a guess and mention down in the comment section below that which tool I am having today. Is it a drill machine or a combi hammer or maybe a chipper or a breaker or a grinder? Take a guess. So time's up. And today the tool that we are having is T500X, one of the best 5 kg class chippers. And over here you can see there is a plate where all the tool information is mentioned, and this is called as rating plate. And over here, the serial number is also mentioned, which is required to send the tool for service. And many a times from my personal experience, I have seen that this serial number gets faded away from the tool because of the rough usage on the job site, and then it becomes more difficult to identify which tool is and how to send it for service. And now let's see how to use Hilti Connect app to send this tool for repairs. So you can see my phone over here, and this is the Hilti Connect app. So once you download the app, you click on start, and then you click on the top over here, and it will give you an option to sign in. So over here on this page, you enter your username and password, the same one that you use for Hilti Online, that is Hilti.in. And now I will be entering my credentials of my personal account. So I have logged in inside the app, and it shows incorrect email ID. Put once more. Yes, so we have logged in inside, and this is the home page of Hilti Connect. And now if I want to send this tool for repair, what I have to do is I have to just place my phone over the rating plate like this. And you see, it automatically shows that this tool is T500X with serial number 8567. And now it gives me two options. One is view more info, second one is request service. And let's explore the first option, view more info. So over here you can see there are several tabs, and the first tab is tool info. If I click over here, I can see what is the purchase date, till when free service is applicable. Now let's go back and click on service info. Over here you will be able to see how many total number of times the tool has been repaired and what is the total amount of money I have spent on the repair of this tool. And if you go back again, there are other tabs like how to can explore later, in which you can use how to use the tool, also what all different accessories you can use along with T500X. And now let's go back and see how to send a repair request. So I will click on request service, and step number one is you mention the fault that you observed while using the tool. Then you click on add to request list. Over here on this page you can add another tool that you want to send for service apart from T500X, or you click on request pickup and delivery. So step number two on pickup and delivery page is you enter what will be the pickup address, who will be the contact person, on what date you want the tool to get picked, and then you click on continue. The is order summary where you cross-check all the details and you click on submit order. And you see it shows your request has been sent. You see how simple it is using Hilti Connect to send the tool for repairs. And that's not it. There's one more feature of Hilti Connect, that if you click on search tab, you can see the list of all the tools that you have purchased from Hilti up till now. And if you will click on any of the tool over here, you can again see the same details that you just saw for T500X. And you see how simple it becomes using Hilti Connect app to send the tool for repairs and find out all these tool details within few clicks, within few seconds, without calling or emailing anyone. Isn't it exciting, simple, and easy? So do not forget to click on the link in the description of the video below to download the app, and let us know in the comment section if you want any help from our side. And now is the time. As I promised initially in the video, I will be showing you how we repair our tools in Hilti. So are you all excited to see the complete setup of our service center? And I will be taking you through a tour of our service center now. To begin with, do you know we offer a service called as three or free, which means we repair and deliver the tool back at your job site within 3 days, or we do it for free. Moreover, we maintain such a high standard of service that we offer 1 month warranty on the tools once we dispatch it from our service center. And now, are you wondering how we are able to do so? The simple answer is, we have developed ISO 9001 certified service center just for you, where we have latest technologies, state-of-the-art equipment, and highly specialized service engineers. And now, come along with me to have a look. So this is the first place where the tool arrives once you pick it from your job site. And today with us is our repair admin, Shitesh Sharma, who is part of Hilti family from last 8 years. And what he does is he scans the same tag that you did for Hilti Connect over here. And we get all the technical information and repair history of the tool over this monitor within few seconds. And now I will take this tool to the place for the further action. Thanks, Shitesh. And let me take the tool. So are you enjoying the live session? And let's see what happens next. What is the next action that you will take? And come along with me. Yeah, so this is the second place. And today with us over here is our service engineer, Ajit Singh, who is part of Hilti family from last 12 years. And he will be taking the tool for further repairs. By the way, do you know this bench is dedicated only and only to repair drill machines, and no other tool is repaired over here. Moreover, our service engineer highly specialized and trained on few specific tools so that we have quality repairs within quick time. And you can see the tag over here that who will be the person and what tool he will be working on over this bench. And now what we do over here is our service engineer opens the tool and diagnoses the tool inside. And he gets all the complete information over here, all the technical drawings, all the things that he wants to know, he can see over here. And then we follow standard operating procedure, which is common worldwide, to ensure consistent and reliable repairs across the world. Thank you. And now, what do we do once we diagnose the tool? The next step is we bring all the components of the tool over here where we wash them thoroughly. And today with us is our service engineer, Aman Kumar Dwivedi, who is part of Hilti family from last 4 years, and he will be showing us how we wash the components. So let's see. And you can see over here, there are a lot of steam and fumes that comes out when we clean the component. Right now, the machine was switched off because we were demonstrating. And you can see the difference in these two components. This one is the component which is not cleaned and yet to be cleaned. And this is one of the component which has just got cleaned just half an hour before. And you can see the difference. Thank you. And this step ensures that your tool gets rid of all the external agents that are present inside. So what is the next step? What do we do once we clean all the components? The next step is we ensure high quality repairs, factory standard performance by using only and only Hilti genuine parts. And you can see over here in this rack, all the genuine parts are placed over here, and our service engineer picks these components and places inside the tool. And this step ensures that your tool becomes as good as new one in terms of performance. So what is the last and final step? We test your tool on performance and safety before we dispatch them out to you. And today, along with us, is our service engineer, Dheeraj Kumar, who is part of Hilti family from last 14 years. And he will be showing us how we test a breaker. So first of all, we will be testing a breaker on the performance. So this was the test on performance, and you can see all the parameters over here. Where we see that our tool is getting the proper impact energy so that it can break the concrete on the job site. And after performance, the second test is safety. Safety is one of our biggest priority. And over here, we test on this bending tool that there should be no current that should be leaking out of the tool when the person is using. Thank you. And not only this tool, any tool that comes for service undergoes similar mandatory test for performance and safety. And then we test your, then we dispatch the back tool back to our job site. And all this is done in one single day. Same day in, same day out, while maintaining highest repair quality at optimum price. And now, why don't you let us know in the comment section below that how did you like the tour of our service center? Was it good, impressive, or exciting? And now we are approaching towards the end of our first episode. And if you are still wondering whether my tool is under warranty or not, or how much money I have spent on the repairs up till now, you know what you have to do. Just click on Hilti Connect app and I hope you would have downloaded the app up till now. Also, we have posted a link in the description of the video below if you want to read further about Hilti Connect or Hilti Tool Repair Services. And now is the time when I will be answering few of the questions that you have mentioned down in the comment section below. So let me have a look. So I can see Mr. Deepak Gupta, you have asked us a question that can I see detail of all the tools on different job site across India using Hilti Connect? So thanks for asking this question, sir. And the answer to your question is yes. And that is what is the beauty of Hilti Connect app is that irrespective of location, irrespective of job site, you can see the complete list of all the Hilti tools that you have purchased over Hilti Connect. Thanks for asking this question. And guys, please keep posting your questions in the comment section below because I will be ensuring all of your questions get answered after the episode when we will be replying to each one of you in the comment section below. And if you are watching this episode after the live session on YouTube, still you can post your question, whatever doubts you want to ask. And now, let's quickly recap three things that we discussed today. First, how to place a service request within few clicks using Hilti Connect without calling or emailing anyone. Second, how to find complete information and repair history of the tool without looking here and there by using Hilti Connect app. Third, how we maintain high quality services following world class standards so that you get optimum performance of the tool back on your job site. And now if you feel any of your friends or colleagues would be interested in knowing about Hilti Tool Services or Hilti Connect, please feel free to share this video along with them, or maybe you can tag them in the comment section below. So that's it from my side in today's episode. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed the live session. It was an amazing experience to interact with you all. Next episode, we will be coming up with another innovation where we'll be talking about Hilti dust-free technology. So stay tuned, stay safe. Till then, take care of yourself and see you all in the next episode. And do not forget to click on like, share, and subscribe.